Welcome to Channel 1.5 News, starting with our host, Johnny and Emily.
In today's news, a pod of whales was beached today on the Santa Cruz beach. Oh god. This is a news flash, ladies and gentlemen. The number 3 at Taco Bell is very delicious, but it comes with a price. Gas. Anyway, a group of children today were chewing gum and had heart attacks and were killed! If I ever see your hand again, I will stab it again and cut it off!
Can I have a biscuit?
No! I told you to stop beating him. You can't... And now a quick word from Emily. Emily.
Thanks, Johnny. This just in. If you squeeze your Achilles tendon, it hurts. Also, you are all freaking idiots if you just squeeze your Achilles tendon.
That's right.
I'm talking about you, America!
We are watching you.
Now we cut to a short commercial break.
Are you tired of gay people looking in on you? Oh. If so, please call 1-800. There's a gay guy looking at your window. Thank you.
And we're back. Now let's visit Chet with sports. Chet? Thank you, Emily.
It seems we have lost Chet. I can only hope he is okay. In other news, now to the weather with Jimmy. Jimmy, how's the weather out there?
It's sunny!
And now a quick word regarding our sponsors. Mental retardation is a serious problem. If you think you know someone who is mentally retarded, or if you think that you may have mental retardation, you should call this number, 1-800. This guy is retarded.
Wait, what's that?
Oh, that was 1-800. This guy is retarded.
Okay.
Remember, it is a serious problem. What are you doing?
Oh, and in an ending note, I just learned that I have a stalker.
Really? That's terrific news. Good for you. And now, to end the day, we would just like to say goodbye to four of us. Three of us would like to say goodbye. Goodbye, America. Who are you people?
The cameraman.
Tell me about. Okay.
Goodbye, America.
Get off my stage.
Oh, oh my god.
Okay. My camera. Oh,
hold on.
Paul?
Hey guys, chill. Damn it, I'm recording. Let's go. Stupid Paul. Let's make this may last
forever.
But don't we all right. Ready? Alright. Fire in the set.